special one first because we had a course record broken today. So I'm going to go out of the normal order here and call up Erica Jessamine. She broke the course record today with a time of 16:20 for the ladies. Erica is a real good runner, and you see it a lot of races around here. Okay, we're going five deep in that, and if you just stay up there, I'm going to call fourth place in a time of 18:24 from Falmouth is Eliza Tibbetts. No, it's fifth place, sorry. Fourth place is Mary Parati from Falmouth in 18:06. Third place is Carly Dion in 17:46 from Biddeford. Sherry Pears, the winner of the last 2 years from Falmouth in 16:53. So if you guys had head on up there, and they got some really neat prizes. These are Visa gift cards in most cases. Your female place winners and places today. Our male finishers. Fifth place from Bangor in 15:41 is Adam Good. In 15:29, fourth place goes to Nicholas Wheeler from Bangor. Josh Zola from Freeport in 15:21 was third. And in 15:04, which was the dual winning time last year from Falmouth, second place goes to Johnny Wilson. And in 14:52 from Auburn, one of the ones that tied last year, Meninda Marubi. Okay, let's get some local business done here. Going five deep from runners from Gray and New Gloucester in 22:49 is Julie Riccardi. In fourth place in 22:32, Amy Bedard. Third place, 22:26 is Betsy Libby. In 21:25 from Gray is Dina McCormick. And in 20:33 from New Gloucester, Laura Campbell, number one in that category. Okay, your male winners from Gray and New Gloucester. A time of 18:54 from Gray, Kevin Murray. Fourth place in 18:48, also from Gray, Kyron McCormick. Kieran McCormick, I guess. Yeah, third place in 18:36 from New Gloucester is Ben Rogers. 18:39, Benjamin Garcia, second place from New Gloucester. And our 2013 Gray New Gloucester champion in 17:58 from Gray is Peter Mills. The group that just had their picture taken was fifth was Kevin Murray, is it Kieran McDonald, Ben Rogers, Benjamin Garcia, and Peter Mills. 40 and over. And I may have mentioned at the finish line when someone a little older finished that this wasn't just a young person's sport. Check out these times of these 10 runners. The female winners of the Masters category, fifth place, 22:49, Brenda Dion from Raymond. Fourth place in 21:30 from Portland, Nicole Sullivan. Third place, 21:22 from Westbrook, Karen Napton. 21-10 from North Yarmouth for second is Celeste Emery. And in 2010, from Cumberland, Jen Rhodes. In from fifth back to first, that's Brenda, Nicole, Karen, Celeste, and Jen. Now we're going to do the male 40 and over. I can imagine if any of these five were in some city where a little bit of crime and somebody stole their wallet, these guys would run them down. All these times are down in the 16 minutes. It's pretty good for people 40 and over. Fifth place in a time of 16:50 from Falmouth is Joe McCurry. 16:39 from South Portland, fourth place Scott Gounod. 15:35 from Falmouth, Al Bugby. 16:29 from Yarmouth, Bern Decker. And in 16:17 from Freeport, Andrew Spaulding.